Hello, my name is Nathan Stark, and I'm a junior. If I could date any of the Disney chicks, well, let's see here. We've got Cinderella, Sleeping Beauty, Esmeralda, Belle, Snow White, Jasmine, Ariel, and Mulan. I'd probably pick Cameron Diaz.
I'm Randy Seabocker, a freshman here at West, and if I had to pick my favorite pillar of character, I would pick... Oh, shucks. I couldn't pick a single one. I love them all. I like respect, effort, honesty, kindness, responsibility, trustworthiness. All laws I abide by here at West. I would never break the rules.
That's a scam.
Everything looks better that way.
Yeah, like me.
Do I look better?
Better or worse?
Better? See?
Oh! You just caught me practicing sign language. My name is Mitch Crane. Please go back to the refrain. Remember the name. Mitch Crane. I'm a freshman last year. Last year, I was a freshman. Now, I'm a sophomore. And I am grade A. Of all of these signs of the hands, of any of these, I would probably pick that one.
Well, you know I did it. It's over and I feel fine. Nothing you can say is gonna change my mind. Waited and I waited the longest night. Nothing like the taste to sweet.
Hey, I'm Daniel. Sophomore here. If I could be any food group, I'd be Spam.
King of Hearts.
Counselor only has one out, right?
And we're working really hard and it's really sweaty and
Counselor only has one out, is that correct? I'm pretty sure it does. I would change that on page 10.
My name is Justin Roskowski. I'm a junior here at Normal West.
And this is my favorite throwdown movie.